What? Santa, what are you doing here?
I've got a surprise for you.
Oh my gosh, I've just been reworking my house. What is the surprise?
Come outside, I'm gonna show you the surprise.
Okay.
Giveaway. We're going to be giving away a neon flyable rideable unicorn to one of you guys. All you have to do is make sure you leave a thumbs up on this video, make sure you are subscribed to my channel and Unicorn Twins, and the last thing you need to do is make sure to leave your Roblox username in the comment section down below.
Oh my gosh. Good morning, guys. Where's Cloudy at? Is he in my inventory? Is he hiding in there again? Okay, we're gonna get him out. There you are, Cloudy. You know, I was redecorating my house in, what video was it? The donut shop place. I was doing this banister. I was thinking of doing one of those up here as well. I'm tired of seeing these ropes everywhere. And, Cloudy will sit over there looking so cool while I, just try to redecorate this place a bit because I've just been doing it quite slowly. Oh, Cloudy needs a shower. Really, Cloudy? Right now, in the middle of redecorating? Okay, well, we're gonna put you in the bath while I go up here. Please don't do anything dangerous while I am up here, fixing up the house. I need to turn that back on, but in order to do this, we need to do it like that. Hopefully it doesn't glitch through the floor, because last time it was glitching through the floor, and, yeah, that's definitely gonna glitch through the floor. We need to have this perfect. Hey guys, I think this is the color we use for the one down there. Santa did finish off that one down there, but that's fine. We're just going to do this one up here and make it look all nice and pretty. Like that. Oh, it's a little bit off, but we move it up some, like there. And let's get some more bricks and continue doing this. Oh, it's definitely not gonna be enough room. Oh, Cloudy's hungry. Cloudy's sick. So much is going on right now. Maybe I should keep Cloudy in my inventory so that all this stuff just stops happening to him. Hey, this is hard. It's hard to look at this. The view of this is not the best. Maybe hanging off of it. Oh, that's the wrong color of the black. It's definitely not correct. Why is this such a hard process to do? I wish we could just stand the blocks upright without having to put this barrier here. Okay, we're definitely gonna have to move this one in order to do this one. Okay, I think that makes it fixed. Hopefully, I think we did it, guys. I think we have it perfectly aligned now. Yeah, that looks like it's complete. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. Let's put this back over here and this light as well back over here. Oh my gosh, this is so amazing. And you know what? I'm thinking of keeping a new bed. I very much like the black tone on the bed, so I think the modern bed is a good upgrade from the last bed. You know what? How does that look? I'm definitely gonna try to do a custom wardrobe one day, but for now, I think this is enough, you know, playing around with my house today. There's that new area. We have this cool area over here. I really want to redo Cloudy's room one day. Maybe even the bathroom. But you know what? Right now, I think this looks fine.
You know, I was laying in bed last night thinking for myself, thinking about my mushroom toes, and thinking about how my mushroom toes might have separate little brains and think for themselves. But I was having, you know, I always have very strange late night thoughts. And I thought, you know what? You know what? Moody needs a child. Yes, you heard me right. A child. I want to give Moody and surprise her with her own child. I'm sure she has seen what a strong bond me and Sylvester have. I mean, we are literally attached. Nah, not really. But you know what? Maybe she will be lucky to have a child which she can actually be closer to, unlike me and Sylvester. I think I see a smelly child. Well, okay, let's scoop this child up. And here we are. Okay, kids, let's get to business. This is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go ahead and get simple shapes, and I'm gonna get this large block out. But also, we do need a bed. And I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to, I guess we're gonna have to, let's get the cheapest crib, right? Cheapest crib there is. We're gonna put this down, right here, and then we're gonna put this on top of it. Is it sticking out? A little bit. Okay, now it looks perfect. It looks perfect. There we go. Let's color it. Oh, let's color it red, actually, because that's Booty's favorite color. Perfect. And now, is there anything else we can do to the present to make it look pretty? How about we check out some chopping boards? Because maybe we can make, like, a cute little bow or something with it. I don't even know. I never wrap presents. So we're gonna go ahead and just make a little line over here. Make it look like a present, okay? Does that sound good, kids? It's pretty, yes? Okay, good, good. Just be quiet and don't make a sound because Moody could hear you. And we don't want to ruin the surprise, do you? Don't want to have to end up having to take care of you myself. Fine. Okay, good. We are gonna complete this. By the way, you guys look very much alike. It's kind of crazy. It's almost like you guys are sisters or brothers or something. All right, let's keep on going. We might be, really. You might be sisters and brothers. I don't think so. We just need to complete this present a little bit. Okay, this is looking really good. This is looking so good. We're wrapping this present up. By the way, I really hope it's gonna be possible to put you in the crib. Excuse me, you new child. Can you jump into the crib? We need to make sure you fit in there. Okay. All right, perfect. And when you're in there after, you need to make sure to be quiet, okay? This is a surprise. I don't want any stinky kids in there, okay? All right, I will. Okay, good. Let's keep on wrapping this present. Do you guys think that Booty is gonna be happy with this present? I feel like she might be. I think maybe she never knew this is what she needed, but it's what she needed all along. Am I right? Am I right? Oh, yes. All right, we're almost done with the present. And there we go. And another one right there. Perfect. I feel like Booty's gonna be so surprised once she sees this present. I like it. That's good, Sylvester. That's good. This is looking amazing. Okay, let's keep on going. Let's put this down. And last one! Yes! The present has been complete. Are you in there, child? Hello? Are you in there? Yes? Okay, good. Alright. Just stay in there, okay? And what the last thing we need to do is maybe get some, like, confetti cannons or something. What are those called? There are some cannons right over here. Where are they? Well, we got fog machine. That's not really what I want. Oh, here. Confetti cannon. Perfect. We are gonna get a few of those. We're gonna place them over here as well. We need them to go off all the time. I mean, we need to... If she's not happy with the child that we got her, at least she will like the confetti, right? Okay, there we go. Perfect. I think it's time to go get Moody, right? Yes. Perfect. Okay, well, come in here and let's go get Moody. Hello! Moody! Knock, 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 knock!
What? Santa, what are you doing here?
I've got a surprise for you.
Oh my gosh, I've just been reworking my house. What is the surprise?
Come outside. I'm gonna show you the surprise.
Okay, okay. I'm here, what?
Okay, come with me. Hi, Moody. Oh, look how polite Sylvester is. Okay, let's go inside.
Okay.
All right, welcome.
Okay, what
I've got
this?
You a gift. It's a present. Do you like it?
I mean, it's something. I like the colors on it, actually.
All right. So, what you have to do is just grab your hand in there a little bit and pick it up.
Pick it up? What's in there?
Yeah, there's something you need to pick up from in there. Do you find it?
Nope. I don't see anything.
Come here. Come here. You need to pick it up from quite low, okay? Come here.
I think I got it.
Okay.
What?
Yay! Surprise, Moody!
Hi, Mom!
Look at that. You guys look so cute together forever. Oh, my God.
Wait, you got me a child?
Yeah. Do you like it?
You know I don't like kids.
But this one was extra cute. Reminds me a little bit of Sylvester.
Oh, my gosh. It does look just like your kid. And, if you didn't forget, you know, you could have me arrested.
You don't like me?
Oh, Moody.
Oh, my gosh, Santa, why would you put me in this situation? Now I'm gonna have to take care of the child.
Yes, look at it. It's so sad.
Okay, well, it can go in the pizza stroller.
Oh, my God, that looks crazy.
Yay, so you'll keep me?
You know what? For now, sure, why not?
Look at that. Look at our kids, how cute they look, especially my Sylvester in the stroller.
Yay!
See, our evil plan worked, guys. I mean, happy plan worked.
Oh my gosh. And they said they like pizza. And I don't think that's a bad kid. Might as well give them one.
No, I can play with someone. No, you cannot, Sylvester. You need to go do the dishes. Come on, hop along now. Go upstairs and do the dishes.
What?
Come on. No speaking. Go upstairs and do the dishes. Aw, kids, huh? Oh, he's so cute. Mm.
Oh my gosh, well my kid just has the dumb pizza and it's able to eat it whenever it wants.
Yeah, that's cute. Your kid is gonna look very cute after 100 pizzas.
Oh,
all right,
yes.
I think we are gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Let us know what you guys think. Do you guys think Moody's gonna be a great mom? What are you gonna name it, by the way?
I'm not sure.
I have
yet.
Some name suggestions. How about Glixen?
I can't even pronounce that.
Sylvester and Glixen. I think it's a good pair.
Glixen, I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about it, Santa. Your names are too hard to say.
All right, whatever. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. We're gonna see you soon with another video. Bye!
Bye-bye!